it is appropriate that we should be able to present at the same time these first pictures ever taken of the second baby of the Duke and Duchess of Kent. Specially posed for us on the steps of their London home, this is the little princess who was born on Christmas Day. We wish happiness too to this royal family, father, mother, son, and now a daughter, a family whose domestic happiness is an example of those things in life which are most worth having.